What I love about Mass...
What I love about the Mass...
is the sense of community.
Is its universality.
You know, for me, the Mass is all about tradition. Jesus said, do this in memory of me, and we've been doing that for over 2,000 years.
I go on Sunday, but some of the people in my family go every day. Mass is really important to us. When I started college this year, my non-Catholic friends were asking me about the Mass. I didn't have the answers.
The Mass is beautiful, and at the same time, it is very deep.
I want to be able to explain why I go to Mass.
My faith is important to me, and I want to pass it on to my children.
The Mass is to transform us, and in order for it to do that, we've got to understand the Mass better.
So I downloaded this iPad app.
It's called Mass Explained.
The app takes you through the Mass, but instead of being text like a normal book,
it takes full advantage of what the iPad can do.
Tap on a picture and pinch to zoom in and out.
Tap on the icon to play video.
You can spin 3D objects.
One of my favorite features is the interactive panoramas.
Honestly, when I downloaded the app, I first went through and all I did was just play with 300 or so pages.
Tapping and spinning and zooming.
There are references to the writing of the church fathers, encyclicals, councils.
Hey, this is serious scholarship.
I love that I can hear prayers in Jesus' language. It brings me closer to our Lord.
The developers really understand and they appreciate the importance of the Mass.
The Mass Explained app is the future of religious education.
It's hands-on learning.
It's the new evangelization.
It makes the Mass come alive.